With the recent Lando scene in Mara, I thought I'd give you an update of how my cosplay is looking.